In this tutorial, we're going to be looking at fast image masking in PHOTO-PAINT. The reason I've chosen this image is because the background is relatively uniform and it will be easy to mask. To get started, we'll click on the mask flyout and choose the magic wand tool. In the magic wand property bar, I want to make sure that I'm in the additive mode because I'm going to be adding to the mask as I go around the image. In the tolerance setting, it's normally set as 32, but I'm going to dial that down to 5. The reason being is that the background is similar to some parts of the hair on the right side of the head, and I don't want to select inside the image. The last thing I want to make sure of is that the anti-aliasing button is turned on, and this ensures a smooth transition between the foreground object and the edge of the mask. So let's get started. So when I click on the right side of the mask, you see this red overlay. Where you see it being clear is where the image has been masked. The red part here indicates where it hasn't been masked. And as we go around the image, we select more and more of the background. And at this point, we're done. We're able to cut away the background from the image. So we just go under Edit, Cut, and now we're able to see through to the next layer, which is a high contrast object. Now that I've cut away the background, we can see the result of our mask. The edge looks relatively clean against the high contrast object. And it looks like we're finished, but I want to do one more acid test. I'm going to turn off this object, and we'll see straight through to the object underneath. So far so good. When you look at the top, it looks like we have a relatively clean mask. But when you come down to the right, it's obvious that something isn't quite right. We have a bit of a white fringe, and this is the result of using a low tolerance. Fortunately, this is easy to fix. Making sure that the top object is selected, I go under Object, Matting, Defringe, and let's type in a value of 7 and click on OK. As you can see, the fringe has been removed and the mask is complete, and you're done.